An unlikely pairing that became best friends. That's what happened to a bus driver in the Berkeley County School District known as Mr. Charles when he met Cameron, a Cane Bay Elementary student who just finished kindergarten. Cameron is Mr. Charles's second pickup and drop off in the mornings and afternoons on his school bus of more than 70 students. Anna Harris sat down with the two of them, as well as Cameron's mom and one of his teachers. She shares how this friendship goes beyond the bus.
Kindergarten at Cane Bay Elementary for Cameron Eisenberg did not start out like the average kid.
We found that he was having a lot of negative behavior issues that landed him in the principal's office several times a day, almost every single day.
Cameron's bus driver, known as Mr. Charles, says he noticed this with Cameron and decided to step up.
And I said, look, you're my little buddy. And I said, we're going to do this together. And I said, every day that you be good, Mr. Charles gonna have a surprise for you on a Friday.
And ever since that day, there's not been a problem. He's been fantastic and wonderful, trying new things.
Like night and day, and all it took was just one special person to give Cameron a little bit of his time, and it just made all the difference in the world for both Cameron and ourselves.
Mr. Charles says when he switched school districts to drive for Berkeley County, it was for a new environment. However, little did he know the reasoning would be Cameron.
Very special to me. And I'm just hoping that it will always be that way.
I've never seen an instance where one child's attitude, behavior, and outlook on everything has completely done a 180 like Cameron's did with Mr. Charles.
The two regularly have McDonald's and ice cream dates, and Mr. Charles even attends Cameron's baseball games on the weekends. They have plans to continue that over the summer and go back to their routine in the fall, where it all started on the school bus.
Oh, I love you too, buddy. I love you, Mr. Charles. I always love you, man.
In Berkeley County, Anna Harris, Live 5 News.